We are not going out today. Mm-hmm. So what you have to do is buy fuel for the car and the gen. So here's my ATM card. You will withdraw 15K, fuel the car and the jerrycan in the boots.
You want me to use your ATM card?
What? I can't trust you.
If you trust me now.
So fine. So here's the pain and please, let's get things done.
Okay.
All right.
Let's shake him around.
Give us the ATM card now.
My mother give me an ATM. I know me she go good.
Your mother give you an ATM card? Hey, that be said the Lord don't answer our prayer.
Asa.
That be said beer go flow like rain today.
I believe like rain. I like thunder.
Don't.
Give me a person ATM.
Don't.
Waiting.
You calm down now. Calm down. Man, give you idea how if we still withdraw money from our account, may we still do thank God this Friday.
You don't want to do thank God this Sunday. How you want to withdraw one cobble from that account? May she not get alive.
Now, wait till I will explain, give you be that. See
it. Hey, I don't want to see anything. I not get interest. They hear me so.
Okay, fine. You not get interest, Abi?
Yeah.
Give me the ATM card, make me go withdraw.
Oh, because Juju did sadness your mouth. Come on, your fan knock you boot. I for carry you follow body, but with this criminal suggestion, what you get so eh? Now trek you go trek.
I bet open door now. Door.
Where did they order you now? Open this door. Open it.
You so long.
Madam, not be small traffic there, road.
What traffic on that market road?
Trailer four for there now. Now that they come on, see so. Not be smart, you know.
Take. Did you get everything I sent you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what will happen now? Wait, now I will see it. Okay. Take it to the kitchen and then wash and parboil the meat and blend the tomatoes. I'll take it from there.
Sure. Madam, I don't do that one. That's a cook work. Call it a kitchen. Sorry, I better take your food stuff.
Really? Okay. Just wait. Hello? Yes, it's me. You know that driver we were talking about? Yes. I'm ready for him now. Please send his number. Let me call him.
Madam, I never reached that.
Okay,
now.
Thank you.
I don't wear the meat finish.
Be sitting there.
Go and cook the soup.
Sit there.
I don't know what to knock on anybody.
Riska, do you know I can't sleep without you? Do you know I always dream about you? Why are you laughing?
Did you hear yourself? You just said you can't sleep without me. And you always dream about me. So tell me, how do you dream about me if you don't sleep?
I'm just trying to tell you that I can't live without you.
Are you telling me you don't know I can die for you?
I don't know.
I seem not to understand the reason why you don't want me to go into your room with you.
Seriously, there's no reason. I mean, I think it's just me. I just don't feel comfortable with us hanging in my room.
I love when we are together inside your room. It creates room for understanding. I seem not to understand why you are always sending me away.
Why are you saying that now?
Just hold on a second. Tell me, how much is your yearly rent? I want to issue you a check of 6 years' rent.
6 years?
Yes.
Done. Come and take this.
Madam, I beg. Just pay me for the days when I don't work. I don't resign.
I don't understand what's the resign. Come and take clothes to my dry cleaner. You're resigning.
Oh. I've been saying to wash the clothes. If not, I just resign.
There are more of them upstairs. You come and pick it and then.
No problem.
Let them come in. Let them come in.
So your mother say, will you carry car come house today?
Yes, but a message they can send me. You see, my go carry a friend when you come from France by 1 a.m. from airport today.
1 a.m.? Which kind of message is that one?
Maybe only driver work at the duo. As you see me so, I be messenger, I be chief cook, I be car wash boy. In fact, na errand man I be for them.
But are you a blame now?
As how?
I don't tell you before, say, you know sabi convert privileges to opportunities. I never tell you before. Okay, now when we say your mother say me you carry car come house, go carry somebody for airport by 1 a.m. in the night. You never see the kind of opportunity where they don't hand you.
Come, if not this your budget knifing idea, you not go align with my conscience.
No, forget budget knifing. So you don't know, say, before you go to the airport by 1 a.m., you suppose use the motor to run small town service.
Eh? Prayo! You won't take this kind of fine, expensive moto. Take do town service.
You know me, nah, sure. As I do so, if person give me G-Wagon or even Range Rover, say I go carry person for airport by 1 a.m., I go first use a raw town service.
G-Wagon?
See, guy, you have to be smart. You have to be sharp. On moto, mo will go run like two trips.
You will be crazy. In fact, call down for this moto.
I never reach call down. Calm down, huh?
I say calm down.
Calm down, huh?
Sure. Call that for this boat to make your eye clear. Payo, open this door. Payo, I go jam you. Payo. Iska.
Don. Hi.
How far?
I'm good.
I bet you get any policeman number.
Policeman number?
Yeah, I bet you give me. I need that.
What for?
I want to rest for you.
You're joking, right? Your bestie. What did he do now?
I must arrest for you. Motor way my madam carry give me. Mate go carry person for airport this night. Now for you carry take go to do kabu kabu. What a way nobody for a past and future generation can ever buy.
Wait. I can't even imagine it. Like, where was the key? How did he have access to the key? Where were you?
I bet just forget that interrogation.
Yeah. And the talk doesn't concern me now.
My entire house. My command. I must find out from you, see.
Where did you keep key? Best friend. That's your best friend, though.
I don't spend all my small change. They fly bike from one place to another. They look for Frayu.
So you haven't still found him?
No.
Ha. See it now. But when I came to you to beg you to take me to my friend's birthday party, what did you do? You refused. You wanted to swallow me as if no heaven is going to fall down. Now look at it. Frayu has stolen the car.
Now say you want to encourage me. Yeah? You don't know say time not day again. Huh? And the person when I won't go help my mother carry for airport, it arrived by 1 a.m.
What do you now want me to do? I don't know what you want me to do.
Man, help me think now. Eh? Help me think. My brain they run on low voltage now.
Same here. Wait, I think you should go and check one of those bars. You know, if Fayo decides to use the car to be carrying passengers up, that there's no how he will not stop at one bar to take a drink.
Not true. And you could even remind me. Maros go check bars, eh? Okay. I go show sure, Sagusia.
All right.
My guy, I've been no vessel. I don't go reach 5 bars. You know one of my guys where they record Fryo?
Is there any bar or beer parlor in this town that Fryo is not known?
Ah, thank you. You don't see I here this night?
He drove out not long ago. I personally served him. He took about 4 bottles of beer. He even asked me to keep the change.
I don't die.
Is there any problem?
Are they fry Fryo or the fry crude oil?
He's your friend, why not call him?
If on the switch off now.
Although he's coming back. He asked me to chill 2 more bottles of beer for him.
Yeah. You know, someone sit down with her now.
Okay, make yourself comfortable. Yeah. Anything to drink?
No, man, just sit down and reason small.
Yeah. All right. Let me go back to work then.
Okay. Try you. 4 bottles. It would that change. Okay. Which one's there? Hello, Prisca.
Don, where are you?
I did that bar where they called 360.
You need to come back home immediately. There's an issue with Fryo and the car.
Eh? Issue Fryo with the car? Which car issue? Is your person die?
Just to come home.
No, now, nah, Prisca. Tell me what did happen now. Nah. If is your person die, tell me my pastor here to come up for town.
It's not something we can talk on phone. Just come home.
Okay. But if is your person die?
Don, would you be a man and come home? Ah!
Okay, I'll come. Why be jumping it down with the motto? Hello? Prisca? Hello? Hello?
Hey. They don't come in. They don't come in.
Ah. Swally? How are you there?
Are you out of your mind? Can you walk in here without any form of salutation? And you're even being rude. Now who the hell are you?
Now you talk to like that. Huh?
I ask again. Who the hell are you?
Hey! See what this social media does cost. You never get respect again. No parental guidance. Huh? See the Bamara to Pikino.
Something must be very wrong with you.
You the read the crease. So become madam, they dash you small, small money when you come here. Who get for you, sir? Huh? Bet me. 1 naira, madam, I'll give you today. And then when they talk to you, you cross your leg. Come and drop that dirty leg.
What is wrong with you?
Who put this girl? Oh, yeah, go outside.
What's wrong with you?
See, this man picking this up.
Come leave him alone. That's my husband. What's wrong with you?
Don't call me. They don't come in.